Well, if you're a hockey fan, then you likely already know who won the Herder Trophy this weekend. Hockey fans packed the Joe Byrne Memorial Arena in Grand Falls, Windsor, hoping the hometown Cataracs could keep their winning streak alive. So if you don't know who won, and even if you do, here and now's Chris Ensign captured all the drama from this weekend's game.
Tickets sold out. Fans fired up. Full of hope that the hometown Cataracs could keep the Herder Trophy.
Who do you want to win?
Oh, Cataracs, for sure.
Up three games in the series, one more win over the Corner Brook Royals, and the championship was theirs. An early 2-1 lead had fans feeling confident.
I'm not surprised to see them in the finals, but I'm surprised to see how easy they're making it look.
But Royals don't fall easy, and the team tied it up at 2, sending the game into overtime. The hometown crowd pushed the Cats on, hoping for a big win.
I'll be just really, really happy.
Yeah. Then, just 5 minutes left at OT, Cam Fergus seals it, and it's back-to-back Herder trophies for Grand Falls Windsor.
You know, we're really fortunate to do this 2 years in a row, especially here on our home ice in front of our great fans. Something you'll remember forever.
Players are piling up these victory laps. It's their third in 5 years. Enough for Botwood's Andre Gill to form some championship habits.
I went to my girlfriend and then to my family. So that was, I usually, that's the way I do it. That's the route.
It's nice to have a routine on the championship.
Absolutely, yeah.
As players signed jerseys and snapped pictures, the next generation stood by in awe, replaying a lifelong memory.
Oh, really, really excited. Jumped out of my seat and everything.
But the season isn't over yet. They head to Clarenville to play for the Allen Cup in April. Chris Ensign, CBC News, Grand Falls, Windsor.